Can the cutest deck in Master Duel bring us victory? What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for joining me once again. Welcome back to the Master Duel Challenge. If I can make Risk go away, excuse me. So, this is now the Monster Type Festival, where you are limited to Beast, Beast Warrior, Wing Beast, Reptiles, and Insects, if I'm not mistaken. But we are going to use arguably one of the cutest decks in Master Duel, Melfi's. Melfi's are a really interesting card. This game is also really loud. Melfi's is a really interesting concept because when you're around a woodland creature and they're frightened, what do? They run away. That's literally the concept of this deck. Most of the cards have the effect: if your opponent normal summons a monster or tries to attack it, return it to the hand, and then it allows it to do something. And if we are able to win best 2 out of 3, we will be opening this lovely Cyberstorm access with my fancy additional camera down here. Let's do best 2 out of 3 with this deck and see if we can actually win with this. Right now in my deck list, I got a couple of Alpha Masterpiece, one Rescue Cat, a couple of the Mystical Beasts of the Forest, because those are really good. Maxi, we can run 3 of, and then we have a Yoko Tuner, just for funsies. We try to get this one, but I just realized those are water monsters, which is why I've never been able to summon this. So let's just take this out and just go Exceed and Link. Alright, best 2 out of 3 time. Let's go try to send somebody to the Shadow Realm, best 2 out of 3. And if we win best 2 out of 3, we get to open the Cybersword Assets. If we win 3 for 3, we'll open a special bonus pack. Alright, deciding the fate. Reborn? I didn't see if I was going first or second. I wasn't paying attention. I'm going second. Nice. We can make some moves here. If I have Melfi Caddy in my hand, I'm probably going to try to get Alpha to my hand. Now let's let them hopefully pop off. So I'll let them pop off so I can max see them. And you don't have to worry about Ash Blossom. Okay, so that's just normal summon. Now we're just going to try to pop off here. Okay. Where Arf now? Look at it, so cute. He's gonna take 2,000 damage. I feel like, because he already normal summoned. And remember, if they quit, we get a bonus one. There we go. Let's get some Maxi up in here. This might come back to bite us, it might not. And the more Melfi's we draw, the better, because during the end phase, we can special summon them all to the field. They did ban one card from this set. They banned Mary Melfi's, which is a problem. Ooh, hide and seek. Special summon, deck to hand. Lyrilusk has been one I've seen a lot during this festival. Oh, we also have the Exceeds Fusion Festival, which I might do a video for. Got Cobalt Sparrow, Sapphire Swallow. Oop. Zebul Nightingale, I know that one. I run that in my Karibo deck. Oh, I got 2 of Kitty Tail. Ooh, 2,000. to the face. Alright, so I can bounce you back to the hand. Let me... Fanny... Penny... Okay. Alright, first. Activate Melfi Hide and Seek. Okay, that's fine. I'm not gonna destroy your thing by battle anyway. Melfi Staring Contest. Activate Melfi Staring Contest. I'm gonna show you my kitty tail. And I'm going to add Wally to my hand. I'm going to summon my kitty tail. And I'm going to send. Are you going to call by the grave me? Infinite Imperm. Nice. I'm glad I got you to waste that because I really don't care. Alright, let's go to the end phase here. And now we're going to activate a bunch of effects. Let's add Fenny, Wally, and activate Catty. Nice. Alright. We gotta go, and it doesn't look like much, but our goal right now is to bring out the mommy, the Melfi mommy. And once we bring out Melfi mommy, it's about to change for our opponent. We... Okay. That's fine. Go ahead and waste your materials. That's cool. Alright, we'll activate. First things first. What am I doing? Oh, okay. I'll activate both. And you know what? Yeah, let's do all three. First, Melfi Wally. Special summon the puppy. Special summon another Fenny. Add a bounce to add Alpha and special summon a Penny. Boom. Just do a bunch of rotations here. Now if you special summon again, I'm a Melfi puppy it. Nope, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till you to overlay again and bounce it to your hand. A recital starling. Nice. I will activate the effect to Melfi Puppy. Special summon. But can I not? No, I just realized that's a problem. Now you could. Yeah, less tricky to fight against. The fairy tale creatures are battling it out. This is awesome. Oh, geez. Oh, that might be a problem. I'm gonna get attacked twice directly. Oh, you gonna get it. Yeah, do nothing. Do nothing. Get out of my level. You can't do anything. Oh, fuck. That's funny. Alright, attack that one. Yes, I'll take it, but you take it as well. Nice. Oh, that's gonna be perfect. It is time for Alpha! King of the Beasts! Master of Beasts! Now what you got? Okay, that's fine. Infinite Imperm, that's okay. Also, you take no battle damage. Okay. That's fine. Let's special summon. Let's get mommy out. Say hello to mommy! Okay, activate effect of mommy. I'm going to attach Fenny. Summon. Joyous Melfies! Okay. So, if this says, this jump can also take no battle damage. I'm going to test something. I'm going to try something. First, I'm going to attack you directly, see? Okay. There's nothing there. I just want to attack. Alright. That's fine. I'm gonna special summon a bunch of Melfies. Melfi Wally. And Melfi Puffy. Boom. Oh god, I cannot wait. So, the gate affects all monsters prince until to the end of the turn. I am going to do this first. And I'm just gonna scoop up Melfi Puppy. Alright. We got this. All my monsters' effects are negated for right now, which is okay. I want you to summon another attack position monster, because Drowning Mirror Force is gonna fuck you up, and you're gonna rage quit. So unless you pop it, you better pop it. Or if you don't pop it, it's gonna be a problem. Okay, yes, please overlay with the three. All my effects are gonna be negated, that's fine. Because as soon as you summon something in attack mode and I shuffle all your shit back to your deck, I'm gonna win. Oh, and it's Drowning Mirror Force! Because you're gonna do a direct attack. You're gonna skip on my monsters and attack me directly. Oh, I can't wait for you to mess this up. Academic here, friends. Promade Thrush. This might be bad. Damn it! Oh no! Oh, that's a problem. I thought I was gonna have that. Oh no, not another Assemble Nightingale. Let's try that. Let's see if it'll negate it. Okay, that's fine. Do one less, doofus. My effect's negated anyway. That's a problem. I'm about to take 3,000 damage. Oh, I think you're gonna win. Okay, thanks for saving me from taking damage, idiot. Attack again. That is fine. Alright, so don't activate this yet. Oh, I could do this. Yes, yes, yes. Cool. Waste that shit. That's fine. Let's go. Melfi hide and seek. Let's put Puppy. Wally. And. Nice, nice. You know what? I'm gonna take myself out. I lost this one. Damn it. I don't think we're gonna get through this one. Damn it. Alright. I don't think we're gonna get through this one. Alright, if I lose this one, this is going to be a short video. Alright, Melfies. Don't fail me now. Alright, I get to choose, so I'm going first. And I just hope they disconnect. Okay. Alright, activate Melfi staring contest. I'm gonna show Contosa. Add Melfi Caddy to the mix. And I'm going to set. I'm going to descent, and then I'm going to end my turn by specially summoning Wally and special summoning Caddy. Alright, there you go. So if he has this a lightning storm and a Raikiki, this video is over. Okay. 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 Melfi Wally. I'm going to flip. What you got? 1-1-1-1. Torrential. Should have done something different. What you got? Oops, I clicked out of it. Effect of Milfy Puppy. Milfy Puppy. Come on. Don't torrential me again. I'm gonna destroy my staring contest. Got a dust tornado? What do you have traps for? Alright. Nice. Are you trying to win with just spell and trap? Oh, I can do this. Milfy Hide and Seek. Activate Milfy Hide and Seek. Wally. Contosa. Caddy. Nice. Alright, what you gonna do for me? This is weird. I don't like the fact that you haven't. God, this is so bad. God, you're destroying all my spells and traps. Alright, I'm gonna start swinging. You're going to get hit in the face with a puppy. Bow. Slowly but surely. Let's see if you could draw one of your monsters, if you have any monsters. All right. Fatal. Puppy to the face. Bow. End phase. Special summon Finny. It's gonna go into attack position. Alright. I know this might be a bot, because I don't trust it, but still. Oh, I like this. Okay. Normal summon Calentosa. Fuck me. God, you're annoying. Keeps bopping me in the head. I need a soul charge or something? Alright, whatever. If you have no monsters, I guess you can't have anything to max C into, but. Towards the revealing light! Boink. in phase. Dust tornado my shit.
Okay.
I fucking hate this deck. Dolphin Plant. Alright, I need to draw my Obedience School at some point. Into one of these three. Oh, brother. This has to be a clown. Yes! Obedience school! Alright, we out here. I would activate the effect, but the effect wasn't negated, so no. Please don't torrential me for a third time, brother. For some joyous Melfies. Let's see what you got. Do something, bot. Come back, my picnic. Find a way to combat my picnic. Mary Melfies is the one that was banned for this. God damn it. Stupid. This trap deck is annoying. I think he wants me to try to... I am going to... special summon Wally. I'm gonna just summon Maxie at this point, because you ain't summoning any monsters. Come on. Okay. Hey, Melfi of the Forest! Oh my god, are you serious? Bounce those cards back to your hand, bitch. Ah! Special summon the puppy. God, this kind of shit trolls. Look at this shit. This guy right here, this shit is such a troll. I can't. We're in turn 23. I will fight you with a puppy. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. That's fine. Oh, you bitch. Special summon the puppy. Ah, man, this is such a fight. Why is this such a fight? Oh, you bastard. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I hate this. This is such a fucking troll. I cannot handle you. Swear to God, if you bounce my shit back to my hand one more time. Will you torrential me one more time? You know what? In fact, torrential me. I dare you. Alright, time to summon. Mommy. If you do not, I swear to God. I swear to God, this dude is pissing me off. The most trolly shit I've ever seen in my life. Activate. Discard Alpha. Destroy that bitch. Yeah, fuck you. If you floodgate me, I swear to God. Alright, time for mommy. Some email reflects on the barrier. Why do you get trapped hole so annoying, man? No. I'm not gonna continue to attack. I have 22 cards left in my deck. He has 24. Yes, attach. Let's go. Okay, so I got three materials. Now he can't be destroyed by battle. Oh my god, this video is 40 minutes! Because of this fucker!
Thing I have ever seen in this master duel. I was going to record this and one other thing today. I can't record anything else anymore. This is going to be my whole night. Hell no. I could just quit, but I'm too invested now. 28 turns, I'm too fucking invested.
Alright, Melfi Hide and Seek. Activate effect of Melfi Hide and Seek. Activate Melfi Hide and Seek. Put Melfi Mommy. Put all of them in the deck. Nice. Special summon Ben. We're at turn 30. I have nothing that's that high of attack. I just need to have Alpha. Or have him summon any kind of monster with an attack. We're on turn 30 right now. Are you kidding me? Activate effect. Puppy. Penny. Activate. I'm gonna special summon Caddy. And Penny. K cave and summon a Link monster. Attach. Yes, attach as material. Yes, give me something good. Okay. Okay, please. Let's add back to the thing. God, if you don't fucking... Oh, I just got a strat. Oh no! I just got a strat. I just just got a strat. Oh, you better start moving. That's fine. No, that's fine. You'll take 1200. Okay. No, I'm going to instead activate Scrap Iron Scarecrow. Shut up. Oh, it's gonna be bad. Gonna lay at least one trap. Cause if you don't lay a trap, you're done. I will kill you this turn. Oh, that's fine. God, this sucks. Oh, now you want to play things. Change this to attack. Activate effect. I'm going to put this in my hand. This in my hand. You have an infinite? Going to bounce that back. On top of your deck. Activate. Attach. Why can't I target that? That has to be a monster. What do I have in here? What can save me here? God, this video's going nearly an hour. Okay. I'm about to say activate something. Do I have 900? Oh man. I have 200 life points. I'm about to lose twice. And it's about to be the stupidest shit. my god, no! How the hell are you gonna summon Maxie? No. Fine, just pull up the field. Stop it, Maxie. That had to have been the most toxic game of Master Duel ever played in my life. Damn near hour recording. Thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna save this for next time, I guess. Into the drawer goes. Until next time. I've been Cruz. This is channel where I do stuff. I'll see you in the next one. See ya! Don't.